What up, guys? It's your boy Alexis MBS here. As you guys can see, we're not in the truck right now. Well, I just want to introduce you guys to a new family car right here. Chrysler 300 SRT8. I got rid of my single cab because I have some exciting news for you guys. So we just got the news that my girlfriend is 3 months pregnant, and well, we couldn't be driving around the single cab no more, so I got the family whip now. So then I guess this is gonna be the new project. But don't worry, guys, because I will be getting a new truck sooner or later, another single cab for sure. Probably be end up getting another single cab. So this is just a whip for now, just a family whip. And right now with my homie Drips, he's in the back, and we're gonna go get a system installed in the car at JDM, and we'll see you guys there. Also, I will be doing a review on the whole car, so you guys could see it and everything. And yeah, guys, just stay posted for the new daily, the family car. It's pretty nice. Got that suede roof with the sunroof. These come with the sunroof already. And then it has a double din, and we're just gonna install some 12s in it, two 12s. And yeah, guys, it's a nice car. It's pretty quick, 6.1 liter. Right now it's just straight pipe, resonator delete, no muffler, and it has tune by Fastboy and intake, and that's about it. And yeah, guys, just stay posted. I'll see you guys soon. So we just dropped off the car right there at the shop. Should be done in about an hour or so. Daddy Dredge right here pulled up.
Tell me where we're gonna go.
You good? You go to the first yellow one. You go ahead to the first one. You go to the first one. Yeah. You good. Yeah, guys, and we'll just see when it's ready. But yeah, guys, stay tuned. Well, guys, it's already 6 o'clock in the afternoon, and we got the car back. I'm gonna show you guys what I put in, and yeah, let's show you guys a little review and everything. It's kind of hot outside. If you guys didn't know, I'm from Phoenix, AZ, so it gets hot as hell here. Alright, guys, well, this is the setup right here, two 12s with a Terminator box, MTX audio, I'm not sure, but they're 12s, and then, this is how it's set up. It's just right here, connected. Blaupunkt amp, 1500 watts, I believe. I think, I'm not sure, to be honest, but yeah. Yeah, guys, that's the new system. And well, let me show you guys and play some songs. Well, there you guys have it. I got the subs off a homie from Snapchat. He hit me up. I got the subs for 200 with the amp. And the car was already wired up. It had a system before, but the previous owner took it out. He took it off and he sold it. So, I mean, all the guy had to do was just wire it up, and that's it. At the shop over there at JDM, go check them out, guys, if you guys are over here in the East Valley or in Phoenix area. He does a good job. He took about like an hour or so, like an hour and something. But yeah, he gets a lot of work, guys. He does alarms, all that. He's a great guy, he's cool. But yeah, guys, that's it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. I will be getting a new truck soon, so just stay posted. And this is just a family whip for now. Want to say something? Say hi.
Hi.
Oh, that's my little brother right there. Say what's your name?
David.
Yeah, his name is David. But yeah, that's my little brother. Well, guys, some new mods coming soon too. And I will do a review on the car, some little pulls and like some drive and how it drives and everything, I guess. So you guys can see it, the whole interior and everything. This is right here, suede. It's black suede. And yeah, guys, well, that's it for this video. I just did a little system, the little 212s, and yeah, guys, more months coming soon, like I said. Thank you, guys.